My name is Gavin Wallace, and I'm a producer with IMA out of Fort Worth. I've been with a couple of the larger brokerage houses, and the more I learned about IMA, the easier the decision became to make a switch. The employee ownership model and culture of IMA is ultimately what led us here. Having worked at some of the large brokerage houses in a past life, I always heard about these fancy resources and tools and all these ways we could help our clients. But when push came to shove, I never had actual access to those resources, right? I couldn't pick up the phone and just get someone to help me. Through meeting with a lot of the executive team at IMA, they convinced me that that'd be different here, and that's been my experience so far. This is a team environment. It's a very collaborative environment. Again, just from my own personal experiences, most places I've been, everyone's kind of their own kind of one man, one woman show, right? Here, everything is done by team selling. Being an employee-owned agency, we're all in the same boat, rowing the boat in the same direction, right? So when one wins, we all win. There's as much opportunity and as much room for advancement and career growth in any role within this organization and within this industry.